It's a shooting over here on Woodward. I see bullet holes in this door right here. On Alpine and Woodward. In the flip side neighborhood.
Did they send anyone over to talk to anybody yet?
Nope.
So you can see bullet holes in that driver's side door.
In the window? And then a dent on the roof.
Looks like.
Might not be related.
Where's the canine? There's also a canine out here. I think he's looking for some help. So. See them bullet holes right there. I don't know if that's one in the window, but that's definitely 1, 2, 3 in the door, maybe 4. One under the handle, it looked like. Also, somebody in the back of this police car, but I think they was just in the car. Some people said they was on foot, whoever was doing the shooting, and some of the people out here just said they heard some shots. News is starting to show up. I mean, I guess I'm the news too, but like the camera crews are starting to show up. bullet holes though. Shit, that one right there. Pretty much it. I got a story I'm about to post. It should be published already, but so I'm gonna end this live and post the story, and if anything else happens, I'm gonna come back live again. Mm-hmm.